I'm going to talk about how to effectively use the clipboard in Excel. On the home tab at the very left side, we have clipboard, and if you click the bottom facing arrow here, you get the clipboard up, so you can, it's displayed for you. So if, for example, you are going to be copying the same values in a lot of places in your document, it is really effective to put them in the clipboard and then access them again. So let's say I'm going to type in Edmonton, and so then I'm going to click away and then I'm going to copy it. So I'll go Control C and it immediately goes into your clipboard. Okay, and so then I'm going to click on another cell and I'm going to type in Alberta. And once again, I'm going to click away and then I'm going to go back and copy it. And it's also in my clipboard. Now let's assume that you might have a serial number or a product number that you're going to be copying 100 times. And so what you're going to do is you're going to put in the number. Okay, and then we're going to click away and we're going to copy it. And once again, it will go into our clipboard. And so there you have, on the left-hand side, you have all the things that are in your clipboard. So now, if you go anyplace else on your sheet, click into a cell and pick any of these, it instantly goes in there, which is very handy so that you don't have to re-go back and copy these things. It's all available. Now, same thing applies if you go to another sheet. You can put in, for example, the serial number. You could go someplace else and put in the city, and you go to the third sheet and you can put in the province. This way, instead of just having the one thing that you can think in your mind that's in the clipboard, you have a full range of products that you were, full range of texts or numbers that you can access anytime. Now, to get rid of it, it's as simple as clear all, and then you're back to nothing in your clipboard. So that's how you effectively use your clipboard. Please subscribe.